Hi guys, and welcome back to Neon Black. Today I want to talk to you about failing and how failing doesn't make you a failure. I read an article that said something to the effect of fail often, but not long. So what I took out of it was it's okay to make mistakes. It's okay to fail. It's okay to fall down as long as you get up. I feel like in society, we have this notion that failing is bad, failing is wrong, and you should do everything not to fail. But failing is one of life's greatest teachers because it's firsthand experience. You're able to learn from your mistakes. And it's important that we do learn from our mistakes so that we don't fail at the same thing over and over and over again. And we learn from what went wrong so that we can correct it. No one's journey is perfect, and no one's journey didn't have stumbling along the way. And people failed at their journey to get where they're at. Often we only see the end product and we don't know how they got there. But understand that at some point in time, everybody had their own definition of failure and everybody failed at something. Everybody failed at something. So don't think that you're alone when you don't get into the school that you want or you don't get the grade that you want. Just make sure that you learn from your mistakes so that you don't repeat them and that you can move forward knowing what to change and what to do better. Just remember that failing doesn't make you a failure, and at some point in time, everybody failed at something. So that's all I have today about failing, and I will see you in my next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and peace and love always. Bye, guys.